Have you guys had this one friend who is making you do stuff in a game that you're doing in real life? Yeah, well, this might answer my question. Camel. Right, Camel wants me to do the stuff we did in real life at school. Honestly, I'm okay with all this, but bro, I had to block some words because Camel was exposing my name. Honestly, I'm trying to block my messages so he does not expose my name. Okay, at least Dragon S5 doesn't do that, unlike him. He is trying to expose my name. He doesn't know internet safety. Man, I gotta teach him. H is taking me to his house and we need to do something. Also, yo bro Camel, if you're watching this, why are you using your real name? Everyone on Roblox can see your name. Plus, I'm uploading this on YouTube. Please change your name to something that interests you. Not your real name. Come on man, you gotta change your name now. Bro, I'm trying to help you from human trafficking. And don't use my real name or else I'll get tagged along. Bro, my guy. By the way, if you folks are gonna play collab with me and I'm making a video, please either call me Roti Gamer or Rock Place. Yeah, these two only because my real name ain't gonna count, man. Also, editing is really laggy, hard, why no? If my real name ever gets exposed, then it's hard to go back from scene to scene. Sure, maybe I can use the files, but the files could take forever and it's a live stream file. I can't really do anything about this. What I will do is go on my gallery and find the video I just made. Then I'm gonna watch the parts to see where Camel exposed my name and blur that. That way he does not use my real name. Now him and Dragon S5's sister did this. So a guy and a girl did this. First his sister, now Camel. What is the generation, man? How do I survive without the name exposing? Now sure, loads of you like to reveal your name on YouTube, but for me, I'm just not a fan, honestly. It's a sign that someone is gonna expose you on YouTube, so Camel, by all means, don't. Because of him, now I have to go back some footages to see what he has exposed, and I gotta read it them. Well, that was a fun collab. I'm gonna make a new series saying fun collab and take out the tier list because we might do it all together.